Blackheath, it's Sunday. It's nice and cool this morning after yesterday's ridiculous heat. Any trouble is we've got really bad bushfire smoke. That's a cat's outside water bowl, which I only changed yesterday afternoon. Change the water, that is. And it's absolutely full of ash. Not full of it, but there's a lot of gunk in it. Okay, here at Gavitt's Leap, see some of the bushfire damage there. Check that all out. A little bit of water going over the waterfall. You're right. You can even still smell it, even in the rain. Actually, you can see how the fire's gone up that escarpment face. Actually, to be honest, it's probably not as bad as I thought. Because if you actually look in the valleys, most of the tops of the trees are not burnt. I mean, there's good areas where they are, but at least in this part here, there's still a lot of trees that haven't been burnt to the top of the crown, so at least that's one good thing. all very quiet. Flakies in that, that's quite nice. Oh, that stopped again. Oh no, it hasn't. I'll zoom in. It's kind of drizzle snow. Some proper flakes. Hang on, I'll zoom right in. Yay! Proper flakes. Oh, come on. Yay! Snow! There's a few flakes in there. Fantastic. Temperature here at Blackheath is now 1.4. It's absolutely beautiful. Absolutely beautiful snow.
Makes it more ridiculous. Still plenty of moisture coming. Hey, this is a surprise. I thought I might get a bit of wet snow, which we did initially, and then when the real rain shower started to come, it just started chucking it down. Stop side, but I don't have to worry about them. I won't go up that hill. Another one.
It's 12:30 in the morning. The police are out here, the SES are out here, and it's completely crazy, but it's beautiful. There's still plenty of moisture coming too, so. No idea what time it is. I think it's about 1:45. Police are out on the highway.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm just going to do one last lap because I care. It's getting close to chain material, so let's do my last lappy. Today, 22nd of May, so go down in records as one of the. Well, yes, yes, it's gone to. I don't go slippy slide easy. Go to first gear down here a bit. Settling on the road, I guess because the trees are still with some leaves on them, it's kind of places. Well, I didn't expect to see.
And good morning. It's very good morning. It's 10 past one in the morning. I've just been up to Blackheath, did a bit of video. The police and SES are actually up there, just checking the road out. I doubt they'll close it, but it is 0 degrees, I think 0 degrees now, yeah, I think it was. I've done a whole stack of videos, so I'm just doing a couple of quick edits, and then upload them, and then I'll hit the sack. But, yeah, this has been, obviously the Bureau twigged on something around about 8 o'clock when they upgraded the forecast and said snow down to 800 or 900 metres, so I didn't believe it. I thought, nah. But when the I actually had showers initially and a bit of sleet and a bit of wet snow, and then the big rain band started coming, and that just dropped the temperature big time. So Actually, out on the road, there were places that was, probably a couple of centimetres or something. I mean, I didn't need chains, but I did get the occasional wheel spin just on the slightly hillier parts, and going down one road, went down in first gear. It was a bit, wasn't hair-raising, but anyway, it's beautiful. It's actually picked up again just in the last 10 minutes of snow. Yeah, magic. Okay, here we are at Summoner Shooter's Hill. It's about 8 o'clock, or a bit before 8 o'clock, I think it is. There's only really a dusting of snow. It's not that spectacular, and it's not actually snowing. It's just like drizzle snow. So there's actually a few other snow chasers up here, and there's actually a poor guy from Transgrid, I think it is. He's got to work on something up here, so. The wrong day, I think, but anyway. Okay, here we are at Mount Trickett. There's even less snow here than there is at Shooter's Hill. So it's a little bit disappointing. I thought there was going to be a bit more moisture. Actually, the computer models yesterday afternoon did show less shower activity than the day before. The day before I was getting a bit more optimistic, there might be a bit more in it, but it's turned out it's just a dusting, really. Anyway, there you go. I haven't seen any actual snowfall while I've been up here. It's just been drizzle snow. Thank you. just light rain. Oh, hang on, where is it? We've got sleet falling. Oh, we have too. Actually, it's not sleet, it's ice. It's ice. Yeah, the little ice grains. I could feel it on my face. Oh, I'll tell you what, I should just have a look at my hand. You can see the little ice grains there. So yeah, look at that. Look at my jacket as well. One right there. So check that out. So it's not sleet or snow yet. Oh, that's crazy. Okay, well, I'll stop videoing. I'll just wait and see if it actually starts snowing. And good morning, it's Blackheath on Saturday. I did get up several times during the night just to check the radar and see if it was snowing or sleeting. I didn't see anything while I was up. But I just noticed on the veranda roof this morning, there seems to be like slushy ice in the valleys of the roof. So we must have either had a little bit of snow, or probably more likely it's probably hail or something like that. So I'll have to check the radar archives just to see whether we actually did have something at some time this morning. But it'll be interesting to see if there's any other reports of snow, sleet, snow or hail in the Upper Blue Mountains. G'day, Shooters Hill Road, just over 1200 metres on Sunday and snowing very nicely. Started snowing on the Duckmalloy Road on the highest point. And as soon as I turned onto the Butter Factory Lane, really started chucking it down. In fact, there's already slush and ice on the road, so okay, we're on Shooters Hill Road. Just trying to think how high we are, probably about 1250 metres.
Hello, shooters all. Zero degrees.
Ugh. Okay, here we are at top of Shooter's Hill on Sunday. It's a bit after 9 o'clock. It's snowing, although it sounds quite icy now on top of the umbrella, but it's still snow. It started snowing on the Duckmalloy Road, on the highest point of the Duckmalloy Road. And as soon as I turned onto the Edith Road, it started snowing properly, and then certainly once I turned onto the Butter Factory Lane, it started chucking it down quite nicely, actually, even better than it is here. So yay, snow! I was actually in two minds whether I was going to come up here this morning or later on this afternoon. So since the radar this morning looked okay, although I think the Oberon Plateau is right on the edge of the rain band. So yeah, there you go. Look, very crunchy underfoot. There's a happy couple. No idea who put the happy couple there, but they've been there now for about 5 or 6 years, I think. Good to see them again, especially when there's snow on the ground. Well, that's not bad. It's actually, it might be 3 centimetres or something. It could be a bit more. I mean, it's actually, there is a bit more. It's probably about 4 places. Jacket on. I've got 2 jumpers on. Oh, snowman! Hey. Someone else has been up here. Oops. Here we go. Isn't that pretty? Very beautiful.
more snowy than Tower Road. Definitely made the right choice to come up. Should have actually come up earlier, but it's Saturday morning. Too bad my sleep. And the trouble is, next weekend, I think, I looked at computer models this morning, so there could be a big rain, another big rain event. No snow, so there's still little flakes wafting down. It's Black Spring Show.
And we're here at Black Springs. I've just driven through the town. Just crossed the road. It was lightly snowing just before Black Springs, but it's really now just a drizzle. So there's the Black Springs sign. It's been a while since I've been to Black Springs. Blackheath, it's snowing, it's about 3:40, and you know, even a few minutes ago it was just wet snow, but now it's turning into proper snow. So isn't that cool? Look at that. Oh, brilliant. Oh, absolutely sensational. I've seen snow twice today. Oh, bloody brilliant. Look at that. Ooh. Oh, this is gonna go nuts because it's check it out now. Oh, that's brilliant. It's gone full on snow. Check it out. It's gone rogue snow. I mean, it's still very wet snow, but, oh man. How cool is that? Yay! I'm not sure how well you can see it in the camera, but when I look up into the sky, it's just sensational. I mean, you can see it now. Look at that. I'll try and zoom in. Look at that. I've zoomed as far as the camera will go. Oh, man. Brilliant. This is making up for June and July. Oh, check those flakes out. How cool is that? I mean, it's still very wet snow. They're big flakes. So we may not get a settling, but I don't know. I mean, there's still plenty of moisture coming. Hey, check it out up there. Hey. Woohoo. Oh, brother, that's just cool. It's Blackheath, Sunday afternoon. I thought I'd go for a little bit of a walk. long day. It is settling a little bit, but it's still just not cold enough to really settle proper. G'day, it's Blackheath Oval and it's snowing very nicely. It's actually settling a little bit on the grass, you can just see there in front of us. So it's probably getting a little bit colder. And there's still plenty of moisture too coming, I think. So we may not get, well, I don't know, who knows. If it gets a bit colder and it starts settling properly, we could get a few centimetres out of this.
Blackheath weather.
Still very wet snow. It is settling a little bit on the grass though. There's a collection of people social distancing. Starting to settle on cars too now, so, and on the grass here. definitely starting to settle on moves on the grass. So it must be getting a fraction colder. Definitely starting to settle now, at least on house roofs and on the grass. Whereas even only 20 minutes ago it was, you know, not settling on the grass that much, but yeah, it's really starting to settle. It's not settling on the road. Blimey jolly! It must be getting colder because it's settling a lot more on the grass. Like looking at the old bowling club there, it's definitely settling on that and on roofs as well. So, well, that's pretty amazing. Actually, when I videoed this about 40 minutes ago, it wasn't white. So we're starting to get definite settling. So it must be getting colder. Okay, I've just come back up from walking up to the highway and Blackheath Hill, and it's definitely starting to settle on steps and roofs and grass. Yep, well, I ain't complaining about this. Beautiful. They're about 5-10 cent size flakes. Definitely starting to settle. Let's just see on the steps. How cool is that? I've got no idea what the time is. I think it's around about 4:30, but could be wrong. Okay, I'm just doing this short bit of video. Beautiful snow here at Blackheath now. It's just before 5 o'clock. And it's starting to settle very nicely. Temperature is about plus 0.7. And I've got a stack more video I did up at Blackheath Oval and elsewhere, so when I get the chance, I'll post some of that. And it's Blackheath, it's about 10 past five, I think. I think it's starting to turn into wet snow, sleet. So I think that might be as good as it gets, but it's still very pretty. If you look at the trees, plus the moisture band, the heaviest moisture band's actually missing the Upper Blue Mountains too, which is a bit of a pity. But if you look at the snow on the steps there, you can see it's like getting like pitted, and that usually means it's getting wet snow or sleet on it. So yeah, but anyway, I'm not complaining. I've seen snow twice today. Up on the Oberon Plateau in the Upper Blue Mountains. Pig in mud, as they say. More than happy. Just recording this just in case it does something. It's about 20 to 10. I've got sleet here at Blackheath. It's desperately trying to turn into wet snow. Oh, I just saw a little chunky flake there, wet flake. Oh, there's another one. Oh, there's another one. Come on. Oh, throw down a few more. Come on. It's Just saw another one out of the corner of my eye. I was looking at social media and it reports that it's snowing at Crookwall. And earlier, well, probably a couple of hours ago, snowing at Shooter's Hill, which is not surprising. Oh, come on, we're so close. Oh, there's a few good chunky flakes. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Check that out. Come on, it might turn into wet snow or even snow right at the end of the rain band. But there's more coming, so next few hours could be quite interesting. And if nothing else, this will help lower the temperature. And hello, it's Blackheath. It's literally 4:30 in the morning. Just woke up, get up to see what's happening. It's still actually snowing just a little bit. That's very pretty. Yeah, showing just little fine flakes. So I'll have to check the radar and see what's happening. Actually had a bit of sleep. We're at 9:40 and then at midnight. So obviously it's sleeted a little bit. Twice, and now we've got snow. Actually, that's quite nice form. It's always a bit hard to be too enthusiastic at 4:30 in the morning. Well, there you go. At least we've got a semi-decent settling. And if it's only about a centimetre, if that. It's 20 to 5 in the morning on Saturday. I just checked the radar. There's a band of showers that went through probably half an hour, 40 minutes ago, which has dumped this bit of snow. It's minus 0.3. I don't see any more significant shower activity on the radar at this stage, so I'll go back and get my beauty sleep for another hour and a half or something, and then we'll get up. We'll probably get up a bit before dawn or something and just check the radar again, see if there's anything coming. So yeah, so you know, we're getting still a little bit of snow. Could just be blowing snow coming off the roof too, or the tree branches or something, but yeah, we'll take this. Yeah, we'll take it every day. Yeah, it's just a little bit of wafting snow coming down. Really fine flakes. So it'll be interesting to see how much. It's certainly going to be cold enough. So we just need the moisture now. If we get any more moisture during the day, and I think we will. So it could be quite interesting. It's actually little flakies falling out of the sky. And we're about to get more snow too. There's another shower band heading this way, so. Gum tree, I love gum trees with snow on it. Always makes it look very Australian. You can see little flakies starting to fall out of the sky. Hey, that's cool. Come on, snow. You can see little flakies falling out of the sky in the
the sun too. That's really cool. Oh, that's pretty. We're getting sun showers. That's a bit of a tongue twister. How cool is that? We got the sun, and we got the snow. Actually, it's quite a decent shower band coming, so the snow should start to pick up in intensity. It's all very fine flakes at the moment. Snow at the moment. It's just like, I mean, it's snow, but it's just really tiny, tiny, tiny flakes. Yeah, that's very pretty with the snow on the roof too. It's picking up in intensity. Snowing again at Blackheath, that's still very fine snow. Oh, that's quite nice. Quite bizarre, we got the sun and the snow. Hey, now we're getting some decent sized flakes. It's just another day of snow here at Blackheath. Check that roof out there. It's beautiful. Yay, snowing quite nicely here now at Blackheath. It's not super heavy, but we'll take it. It's always very pretty. Oops. If we zoom up. Wee up there. Check that out. Flakes are getting bigger. Oh yeah, that's really starting to snow now. That's really starting to snow. Yeah, I think that could be snowing just a bit. Perfect. Perfect. Hey, it's Blackheath. It's 7:35 on Saturday. It's snowing beautifully now. Absolute beautiful snow. We zoom all the way up there. Look at that. Check it out. It's been snowing for about 10 minutes, 10, 15 minutes, and it's just the flakes are getting bigger and bigger and bigger. And there's a bit of moisture too. So we could get snow for 10, 15, 20 minutes maybe. Check that out. Oh, it's beautiful snow. Beautiful snow here at Blackheath. I don't think I need to do any description at all. That is just beautiful. I can hear squeals of delights of kids. And I'm one of them. Cool as that. Yep, they're rather nice flakies there. You can see it in the sky again too, so we'll zoom into the sky. Yee, look at all those lovely flakies coming down. Yeah, good on you, Flakies. That is superb. Absolutely superb. It's actually not settling that much on the ground, which is a bit of a worry. It's Blackheath, it's 10 to 8, Saturday morning, and it's snowing beautifully. Absolutely beautifully snowing. Actually, it's starting to settle a little bit on the road too. So, yeah, well, look at, I could lap this up all day, and hopefully we will. Look at that up there. Where am I? There we are. There's so much snow, you can't even see it. That's just started to turn white in the last 5 minutes. It's settling there, because it wasn't settling that much there before. Hey, beautiful snow here at Blackheath. Okay, I'm just doing this short bit of video so I can upload it quickly. It's snowing beautifully here now, Blackheath. It's about 10 to 8 in the morning. And it's very spectacular as usual. Never get tired of this. Let's do a bit of the steps there. It's settling. They're starting to set on the roads too, so. It's a bit windy. It's a blizzard. We got blizzards here at Blackheath. Let me just quickly walk across. Check that out. Superb. Absolutely superb. It's Blackheath on Saturday. It's just for 8 o'clock. And it's snowing beautifully. Starting to settle on the roads too, so. So, yay! Woohoo! Where are we? There we are. Lots of snow on the roof, which is probably a good 2, maybe 3 centimetres. Could be a bit more. That'd be building up quite nicely. Look at that. It's round two of the snow. Going for my walk. Okay, here we are at Blackheath. And it's showing. Oh, okay. And there you go. I think Blackheath Oval, it's going to be absolutely joggers. Chucking it down. Oh, how's that? How cool is that? It's absolutely puking. It's a blizzard. Half a season's up here already. Okay.
did go. I only bought this umbrella about a week ago. I think I'm going to wipe it out too. Okay. It's blizzard. Look at that. Yeah, it's Blackheath. I've just gone for a bit of a walk in the blizzard at times. Umbrella was being blown away. So, yeah, there's nice little flakies falling out of the sky at the moment. It's about 25 past 10. Check that out up there. I always like videoing up there because it's a bit higher. Let's go for there. Hey, check that out. Beautiful stuff. I think half of Sydney was up at Blackheath Oval. Blimey. It just keeps delivering. It's 25 past 10, Saturday morning. and it's chucking it down again. Very nice. I don't know what the temperature is now, but about 40 minutes ago it was about plus 0.1, so but yeah, it's still cold enough. Occasional bit of moisture, so this might get snow showers like this all day. Oh, right in my eye. Yeah, good stuff. Well, I guess there's not too many people that can look out of their home office and just look at the snow falling. Yep. Look at that up on the roof. Yeah, there's a good couple of centimetres on places where it's cold enough to stick. Anyway, there we go. It's Blackheath again. It's about 2:10 in the afternoon. I think they're probably about the nicest flakes I've seen so far today. Check it out. Swirling around in the wind. Fluffy cat studying the radar, aren't you, Fluffy? Yep. And what have we got outside? Oh, we got snow! Blackheath blob. Blob. Tell you what, it's a bit blizzardy, you can hear the wind. Normally when it snows, the wind, you can't hear it, but this thing. Actually, there's a bit of moisture behind this too, so this could be not bad. Oh, blimey. A bit more protection, I think. Very nice. Ooh. It's starting to settle already on the loft, burning in my face. Look at that. I mean, that's... Oh. That's blizzard material. If you're in the high country, that would be blizzard. Yeah. It's gone rogue. Well, it's gone bananas. It's absolutely chucking it down now. Absolutely. Chucking it down. Blackheath on Saturday. It's just before 5 o'clock. We've got another snow flurries, snow showers. It's getting blasé. Oh, it's snowing again. Yep. And it's just before 9 o'clock, Saturday night. We've got a bit more snow falling. Unfortunately, Blackheath, there's a
bit of a blob to the south and a bit of blob to the north, and we've got the little bit in between, so them's the breaks. But that's not bad. That's on and off snow now for blimey how long. When it starts snowing, about 2 or 3 o'clock this morning, so whatever that is in time. What is it? I can't think. It's Blackheath. We got just a little bit of snow. Unfortunately, there was a bit of a blob that went to the north, a bit of a blob that went to the south, and we sort of just got the little bit in between, so nothing spectacular, but for the fun of it, I'll record it. So it's just before 9 o'clock on Saturday night. Looks like it's going to stop. It's Blackheath again. It's 9:38 and we've just got a few little flakies again falling out of the sky. I don't think there's going to be much after this, simply because looking at the satellite, it doesn't seem to be any more like snow clouds, for want of a better word. I could be wrong, but I don't think I am. There'll be snow further south, but I don't think anything will make it up this way. But famous last words. Hey, that's not too bad, actually, for just a little snow shower. Oh, little flakies. It's a system that keeps delivering. Actually, I was just watching some of the news, ABC News, around Oberon and other areas. It's had a pretty good dump. Pretty good dump indeed. Hey, hello little fakies. That's cool. It just doesn't snow enough. Actually, I was thinking today, if there was no Oberon Plateau, no Mount Bindo, no Mount Trickett, no Shooter's Hill, it was just a flat plain until it got to the Blue Mountains, can you imagine how much snow we'd get here? It'd be, like, unbelievable. It'd be the first main range. It would just be fantastic snow, but because we're on the rain shadow side of the Oberon Plateau, we just don't get the moisture from the west with these snow events. Okay, that's it. It might be the last video too, I think. Oh, look at those little flakies again. Okay, that's it. Oh, I said my last video would be the last one. Maybe this will be the last one. It's 10:30. And we've still got snow flurries. Actually, it's not bad. There's not much on the radar, so must just be every single cloud's got snow in it. I mean, it's not really settling or anything, so. But that's quite nice. The other thing too, I could actually hear the wind too, and I thought, oh, if there's wind, I might be bringing some moisture in. Probably that's what it's done. Actually, I think that's about it, so we'll stop it there. So maybe this will be the last video. We'll wait and see. And good morning, it's Sunday morning. 2:45 in the morning. Yep. It's actually snowing a little bit. Actually a bit of moisture on the radar. Again, it's just flurries, but hey. It's just flurries, but that's a nice little flurry just there. And it's windy as anything.
Blackheath on Sunday morning. It's going to be probably a bit hard to see, but there's a very odd flake just wafting down. Well, there was. Oh. May or may not be able to see something. The camera. Hey, there's a few. So, we got snow on a Sunday too. There's not really anything on the radar though. It's just because it's still so cold. Okay, we're here at the turn off to the Dartmoor Road. Minions Acre Reserve.
Snowman.
Yay. So we've got snow here. Temperature, what is the temperature? Car temperature is 1.5, so it's a bit chilly. Anyway, we'll head up to Shooters, or Trickett first and then Shooters, I think. Okay, here we are on the high point of Dartmoor Road. We're looking across to Mount Trickett, which I'll zoom in a second. Down in the New South Wales Alps. It is very magical. It's a bit hard to see through my viewfinder though with the sun, so this might be a bit hit and miss. Yep. Okay, here we are on the Edith Road. I'm just heading up to Mount Trickett. There are about 1,270 metres here. This out when I put my feet. Look at that. Oh, you know, that's a good, that's probably 6 inches at least. Unbelievable. Unbelievable.
just solid ice. Blimey, Charlie, I hope I can get back up here. What's the least thing I want to have to do is put chains on. Should be right. There's a spit in it. Some. Very simple rule when it's like that. Drive slow.
Deep as the snow here. Look at that. Intrude too much on private property. I was actually looking this place up the other day. It's actually a working cattle station and a B&B. So we should give them a bit of a plug. Magic day, sunny as, and just beautiful.
bit slippery there. So I always carry chains with me just in case. Don't do Mount Trickett. Thank you.
that's not a bad view. I'm just trying to think, maybe I should park somewhere where I'm not in the way. That's what we might do. Okay, here we are at the summit, Shooter's Hill, on Monday. It's about 11 o'clock, I think, or maybe just a bit after. So, just been up to Trickett. I don't know, I'll hit the video. Well, I didn't do any video at Trickett, other than the car video. This is too much snow to stop somewhere. So, I stopped in a whole bunch of other places. We've got snowman there. It's actually just amazing from year to throw just how much snow there is on the Oberon Plateau. This is a bit horrendously muddy. Yuck. Actually, it's better off walking on the snow. I've got gumboots with me. I should put my gumboots on. Sinking into the snow. Should have brought the skis with me, I think. Check that out. You could scratch your ski down that hill. Should go speak to the farmer. Say, can I ski down your hill? That's seriously impressive. Oh, sorry. shittest little ski resort. Oh, fell in the snow again. Oh. Oh boy, me, I can't see with the sun. So just somewhere, hang on. Somewhere in that general direction. If I can zoom in, somewhere there is Mount Trickett. Shoot, it's all ski slope. I've had my skis and the farmer's permission. I'd go skiing down that. That is brilliant. It's the summit of Mount Bindo with snow on it, which I've never seen from this angle before. How cool is that? Hey, it's Blackheath, we got wet snow. Sleety wet snow. I was just in the kitchen, looked out the kitchen window and went, ah! So the temperature must have dropped a fair bit in the last 10 minutes. Oh well, that's a good sign. Actually, it's quite funny because there's stuff falling off the tree, but that's not the snow, so... yeah, sleety. Oh, there's a few flakes, yay! Oh, yeah, that's starting to turn into something. Oh, yeah, check that out. It's proper wet snow. Yay! Fantastic. Ooh, look, Cabaron, there it is. Oh, hang on, here's a good burst. Keep the camera running. Yay! Flakage! Oh, hang on, look at that. Oh, it's going to puke. It's about the puke. It's about the puke. We might go out to our other spot out the back, that'll be better. Oh, that's starting to snow proper. Oh, fantastic. Hey, check it out. Forget about wet snow. That's snowing. Yay! Oh, fluffy flakes. Yay! Look, wet snow again. Hey, it's 5:30, Blackheath. I've got a few bursts, it's wet snow, sleet. We keep getting the occasional proper full-on snow burst, but... Hey, that's pretty cool. Probably at the highest points of Blackheath. Oh, there we go. Check that out. Yay! That's cool. Come on. It cools the atmosphere, as it should do. It should start turning into at least proper snow showers. Hey, check that out. Oh, my camera's hopelessly out of focus. You can't really see that too well, but that's definitely snowing up another 30 or 40 metres. Oh, hang on. Here we go. Oh, fantastic. Oh, fantastic. Check that out. That's full on snow.
that's full on. Isn't it so pretty with the spring colours too? That's just sensational. Okay, it's Blackheath. It's just after 5:30 on Friday. We've got intermittent snow showers, still a bit wet, but there's occasional bursts of really good snow showers, just like this one. Check that out. Oh, that's getting pretty close to full-on snow. And it looks so nice with the spring colours too. Last time I checked, the temperature was 2.8. But I suspect it's a bit lower than that now. So, the Bureau took the forecast for snow out of Katoomba. I think they might have to put it back in. Yeah, let's see if we can zoom in a little bit. Spring foliage snow. It's Blackheath. Hey, we got snow falling. Hey, check that out. Yay, snow! It's turning into snow now. Forget about wet snow or sleet. It's snow. Yay. Come on, Trickett. Do this bit of video before it gets too dark. Hey, check it out. Oh no, it's turned back to wet snow. Back here again, it's 20 to 6. Sort of wettish snow bordering on full snow. It's temperatures dropped to 1.7. So we need it just a little bit colder. There's also a bit of fog starting, or fog and mist starting to roll in too. So anyway, we've had snow. Not a lot. We'll just have to see. I think the big rain band's gone, which is a pity. We just got those snow showers right on the edge of it. So we'll just have to see what we get in the evening. Hopefully we get something. It's Blackheath again. It's about 5:45, Friday. We got intermittent wet snow showers with the occasional burst, like that one, of almost proper snow. Ooh, that's a nice little burst there. Hey. It's Blackheath, about 5:50, and it's reasonably consistent snow, although it's probably still a bit wet, but the flakes seem to be a bit smaller, but I'll take it. Ooh, there's a few nasty flakes. It's Blackheath, and we've got proper, almost proper snow now. That's cool. That's very cool. Oh, look, it's settling. No, it's actually off the tree there. It's going to be a bit hard to tell if it really does start to settle. Oh, that's very pretty.
And it's starting to settle here at Blackheath. It's around about just before 6 o'clock. And it's utterly puking down. I'll have to get my big floodlight out.
It's Blackheath, it's about 20 past six, and we got some nice snow showers again. Okay, it's Blackheath, it's 20 past six, and we got another little burst of very nice snow showers. There is a little bit of a band on the radar. Looks very special, especially to the naked eye, with the autumn colours. That's really pretty. I'm trying to have dinner, but it's snowing. So, anyway. Yeah, that is very magical. It always is. I never get bored of this. Doesn't happen often enough. It's actually starting to stick just a little bit, I think. I need my big floodlight if it keeps snowing after I've had dinner. Got the big floodlight out. Snow at Blackheath! Yay! It's starting to chuck it down a little bit now. I mean, it's still only snow showers, but that's magical. I should have my big light. I need to get my big light out. drizzle snow. I don't think you can see that much there. It's better looking there.